हाय, सो वी आर हायरिंग और JTC इज हायरिंग फैकल्टी फॉर द फॉलोइंग पोजिशंस यू कैन से और फॉर द फॉलोइंग टेक्नोलॉजीज. सो वी आर हायरिंग फैकल्टीज और यू कैन से ट्रेनर्स फॉर द फॉलोइंग पोजिशंस यू कैन से और फॉलोइंग टेक्नोलॉजीज. इन दिस नाउ द फ्यू ऑफ द थिंग्स विच वी नीड टू कीप इन माइंड. ट्रेनर कम्युनिकेशन स्किल्स शुड बी वेरी एक्सलेंट एज वेल इन बोथ हिंदी एज वेल एज इन इंग्लिश. बोथ कम्युनिकेशन स्किल्स शुड बी वेरी हाई, यू कैन से एक्सलेंट, शुड बी मस्ट गुड विद द कम्युनिकेशन. सेकेंड थिंग इज ही और शी मस्ट बी हैविंग मिनिमम ऑफ 2 ईयर्स ऑफ ट्रेनिंग एक्सपीरियंस. You must be having the training experience minimum of 2 years. Fine. So the technologies on what which we are hiring is, and one more thing, the package which we are going to offer is the best in the training industry we are going to offer you. And now you must be compatible with the online trainings. You must be compatible with the online trainings, online as well as the classroom trainings. For both you need to handle. So classroom as well as the online trainings, both you must be ready to take these classes, right? So the first to what openings what we are having is the C, C++ and data structure and algorithms. Means one person, one trainer must be having the sound knowledge about C, C++, data structures and algorithms, right? That is one important thing. Coming to the second category is that Selenium, automation testing plus manual testing, right? And in that Selenium, using Java or using Python, both are most welcome. So Selenium, you must be having the knowledge of Selenium, manual testing as well as the automation testing, both. Now third thing is about the Python. Python, you must be having the very good knowledge of the Python, core Python, advanced Python, its different libraries, knowledge related to the machine learning and all other sort of things. You must be having a good knowledge about this Python and all, right? So hope you can see here. Now next, coming to the next one is the Angular, or you can say the web component client side technologies. You must be having the good knowledge with the JavaScript, AngularJS and related other technologies. You must be good with that, right? And you must be hardworking faculty. You must be hardworking trainers. You must be willing, your interest should be training. Next, now fifth one is your Node.js. You if you are having good knowledge, and one more thing, we are going to give more preference to the people, those who are comfortable with Angular and Node both. And the sixth one what we are going to have is the DBA, those who are having different database knowledge, different database tools knowledge. And the level of that knowledge must be till up to DBA level, right? So you must be having very sound knowledge of the DBA. And sixth one is the SAP. SAP different modules knowledge you must have, different sort of modules knowledge you must have in these cases, right? So these all faculties we are offering. You can send your resumes at given mail ID. I have given my mail ID in the description box. You can send your resume on that corresponding given mail ID. We will conduct the interview. We will see first your demo classes and then we will be finalizing your things here. So thank you guys, and if whoever is interested, please apply us, and we are really going to explore a different kind of teaching methodology, teaching experience, training experience, what you are going to have here. And these all vacancies, or you can say these all following trainer post what we are having, is full time, not the part time. We are not looking for any part time trainers. We are looking for a full time trainers. So thank you guys. Thanks a lot.